me, Congressman Hoyer.
If the TPP comes for a vote during the lame duck, how would you vote? It's gonna come to vote? You don't think it is? Let's say it off chance did. Would you vote for it?
It's not going to come to a vote.
Okay.
And neither Clinton's for it, but Trump's not for it. The majority leader's indicated he's not going to put it on the floor. It's not coming to a vote.